Actually, the research paper is on libraries and how during the digital age, they're becoming increasingly obsolete for our generation.
There is very little call for the services of a librarian.
I am a librarian. That is my occupation. That is my profession. If you people choose to call that obsolete...
The public library seems like an unlikely subject for research. It's where you go to do research, not a place to be researched. But libraries deserve attention because they are often overlooked and labeled as obsolete. Their effect on society is far-reaching and continues to be in the digital age. Libraries need to be reimagined and reconstructed to be understood rhetorically. This blog does that in two ways.
If I'm the only person with any appreciation of the sanctity of the written word, then I'll go up there and defend it myself.